With our asking price, this house will be snapped up.
Excuse me. Craig, why aren't you dressed?
Clammy palms, scratchy throat.
Yeah, well, if I don't see a fever, you're out the door in 10. Okay, no TV, no phone, just rest. Helen, I'm sorry, but this meeting, it's gone on longer than I expected.
But we still have business to finish.
Well, I have a business to get to, or I'm finished. So please, just sell my house.